up.
Nothing.
Walking at the cemetery today.
Thanks, huh?
Oh, I know. Where exactly did you say those Italian things are? Are they over here?
Yeah.
Or over there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Thanks. We came from the other end, and John's shoes weren't waterproof, so we had to keep to the road.
Uh-huh.
So it gotta be somewhere around here.
Myers. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and walk through. What do we got here? Ruby P. Olson, 1890 to 1975. That was a good life.
Minnesota.
Yeah, last time we were here, this was covered in snow, I think. Oz.
Oz. Was he here with us?
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, it is.
Well, the last time I was here, it was you, me, or you, Oz, and me.
Right.
Yeah,
that's where we got Sean from over here.
Yeah.
And it was a lot.
Huh. I'm surprised you even got Sean to come out here.
I always want to.
Yeah? Yeah. Sunset slowly. The sun is slowly setting.
I guess they also think it's morbid.
It is.
Spooky.
Well, it's not. I don't see it as depressing. I see it as like a morbid fascination. I always imagine, you know, of course, like I mentioned a few minutes ago, is, you know, how long people's hair and nails grow after they've been laying there for 90 years.
Honestly, I don't think that they should keep.
Yeah, I know. The body would have to keep going. I'm sure, you know, all the intestines have decomposed and everything is gone, so it doesn't really happen.
Maybe they just look longer because you don't have any flesh left on your fingers. Fingernails and bones.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, the bones. Munger.
Them bones.
Yeah. Move them dead bones. Yeah, I was taking a look around earlier and I was like, oh, is that really a dollar sign? Oh, my God.
What? No.
Right there on the cross. Wow. It's trying to read the name on it. It's 7. They were buried for their love of money. The love of money.
Oh, I'm sure it's some kind of initial.
Oh, that's right. Okay, never mind. It looked like a dollar sign from way back there. Oops. Yeah, it kind of does look like a dollar sign, but it's not. It's an S, an I, or an L, and an N, or an H. 7. Ernest Herbert Brockman, 1932. I've never heard a dog barking out here. My last name is X.
Ask me a question.
That's a good picture.